Today we have a question from Gary Tamás in Zurich. Gary wants to know, by design, HTTPS is slower than HTTP. Considering Google's focus on speed, does that mean my site will be penalized if I switch to HTTPS? No, I wouldn't worry about that. In fact, it can be a very good idea to switch your site to HTTPS. HTTPS, or SSL, is a secure version of HTTP that encrypts things between your browser and the web server. So that keeps your boss or your ISP or your government from snooping on whatever's happening on that connection, unless they can do some crazy Mission Impossible man-in-the-middle attack. And those are relatively rare. But let's get back to the question. By design, HTTPS is slower than HTTP. So there is a certain amount of encryption overhead that has to happen because HTTPS is encrypted. But there's a lot of unnecessary slowness. So a lot of the people on the Google Chrome team have been working on different protocols. Speedy is one, and also I think False Start might be the name of another one, where instead of having to set up the connection and then have an acknowledgement and set up the connection in order to be able to send the data in encrypted ways, you could just send the data as encrypted immediately. And so there's a lot of work ongoing to sort of say, okay, people haven't really paid attention to how to make SSL or how to make HTTPS fast. And it turns out there's a lot of low-hanging fruit there, and some of it might be a fair amount of work, but it's probably worth doing. So I would not worry about being penalized. You know, only like 1 in 100 searches, which means 1 in 1,000 websites, is so low on page speed that it actually affects its ranking. Whereas HTTPS can be a really good thing for users. So if you do a search for PayPal, for example, you'll see that they use the HTTPS version. We've looked through our indexing code and we've tried to make sure that any time where someone might want to use an HTTPS version of their site, they won't be disadvantaged. We're going to continue to be looking through that and making sure that everything should run smoothly on our side. So if you're thinking about starting your site and you want it to be secure from the beginning, it's not a bad time to go ahead and make that switch. And then we'll keep looking for ways to make HTTPS even faster, share best practices, look at ways that we can do like mod page speed, which was an Apache plugin that basically will make everything faster. And then there's also a page speed service that we've just recently started to roll out that will actually, when someone comes to your content, you've set your DNS to be handled by Google, and Google can rewrite all the inline images and minify the JavaScript and all this stuff for you to where you might save 25 to 60% of the time just by handling page speed. So we're going to keep trying to make HTTPS faster, we're going to try to keep making the web faster, and hopefully you'll come along with us for the ride.